Hello, my name is Chris Axel. Today, April 28th, 2018, a poor sombrero was forced into extinction by the Fishers Island government. Now, as this was a necessary measure to fix the economy, it came with brutal consequences. Meme tenant Kevin Johnson lost his one and only love, his sombrero. I come to you today with open arms asking for your help. With your small donation of only $100 a week, you can help bring back meme tenant Kevin Johnson's sombrero. Donate by giving your money to any FIFR personnel awake on our beloved island. Thank you.